first on the techie bit. I've regretted it.